Hey, Art Bitch here. So, I've been working on my artist statement, and I've decided that my art practice is deeply rooted in the notion of home. My home is definitely a creative inspiration. Very creative. Or maybe I just say that because I don't want to get out of my fucking bed.